Hey, what's up, guys? Your device ran into a problem that needs to restart. If you're using a Windows PC, you've encountered this problem before. It shows up when there's a problem with your computer. This interrupts your work progress or loses unsaved data files. This is often referred to as a blue screen of death. If you're experiencing a similar problem, don't worry. This video will show you the solution to fix your computer's blue screen of death. At the bottom, you can see the stop code. It will show you what caused the device to err. Some common stop codes are listed below. You can check if any of them are the same code as your device. Well, usually the reason for a blue screen of death on a computer is due to missing or corrupted system files, virus attack on device, deletion of registry files, memory management issues, etc. When we encounter a blue screen of death, we can wait for the computer to restart. Usually, blue screen errors will be resolved. A few system errors will go back to the blue screen of death again. This time, it is necessary to use the repair solution. Method 1. Check system and disk integrity. After the blue screen of death and reboot, the computer will start the automatic repair state, but it usually can't repair your computer. This time we can open the advanced options. Select troubleshoot. Open the command prompt. Execute the following command. Check the integrity of the system files. See if the blue screen of death is caused by system errors. Wait for the system to detect and repair to complete. Execute the disk detection command. Retrieve whether the system disk partition is damaged. Wait for the detection to complete. Close the command prompt and then re-enter Windows. Check if the blue screen error is fixed. If the error still exists, then try the second method. Method 2. Use DISM to repair system image. DISM can network to detect the system image. It needs to run in safe mode with networking. Select Startup Settings in Advanced Options. Click Restart to enter the startup settings. Press the number 5 key to enable safe mode with networking. OK, safe mode is enabled. Press Windows and R to open run. Type CMD and press Ctrl Shift Enter. This will open the command prompt as an administrator. Next, execute the following commands. Check the system file status. Press the arrow up key to repeat the last command. Modify the command suffix. Scan the health status of the system. Finally, execute the restore health command. Complete all commands. Select restart computer to exit safe mode. Okay, Windows boots up successfully. Work for a while to check if the blue screen of death still occurs. If you have enabled the backup option in Windows, then it is recommended to try method 3, use system restore to repair Windows. Still, open the advanced startup options. Select the system recovery option here. It restores the system files to the time when they were previously backed up. Follow the interface to do so. Select the most recent time restore point to restore. Finally, click on Finish and wait for the system recovery. It will restart directly after the recovery is completed. Check if the Windows system repair is complete. If it never fixes the blue screen error, then you can only try method 4, reset or reinstall Windows, although this will lead to data loss. But it can fundamentally solve the blue screen of death caused by Windows system problems. The installation can be done using Windows installation USB or DVDs. After the installation is complete, it is a brand new Windows system. Remember to update Windows so that the problem can reduce. Of course, if you don't want to lose your data, you can also try method 5, use FixUWin to repair your computer. It can quickly fix more than 200 Windows-related problems. Click the link in the description to get it. Launch PassFab FixUWin on an accessible computer. Click Create Boot Disk Now. Select the corresponding Windows system. Insert a USB of 4 GB or more. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the ISO file to download and burn to complete. Okay, boot disk creation is complete. Check the detailed tutorial. The boot methods for all computer brands are shown here. You can find the method to open the boot disk corresponding to your computer here. Come to the computer that needs to be repaired. Insert the USB boot disk into the computer. Press the power button to boot the computer. I am using a Dell computer, so I have to press F12 to open the boot menu. Select USB boot. Wait for FixUWin to finish loading. Next, you can perform the automated repair function. Click it. Select the correct system partition. Click Start Repair. The repair process will take 5 to 30 minutes, so be patient. Okay, the automatic repair is complete. Click the reboot button to continue accessing Windows. Run Windows to check if the error still occurs. That's all there is to fix your device with the blue screen of death. If this tutorial was helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.